Hi guys, my name is Kev Menton and welcome back to Dishonored 2. So today we are gonna stream the final episode. I even started an event, the first thing I ever did. The first time I ever did an event, and very shaken. Okay, it's been a little bit of feedback over here. Yep, so we are going to mission number 9, Death to the Empress, which I hope won't be me, or Death. Okay, meet with me with Megan Foster at Anton Sokol to discuss your return to Dunwall.
I grew up with this broken skyline, the muted colors and the way the light falls. It's Dunwall, but it's not. Have I changed, or does everything just look different when you're not wearing a crown? Whatever grand scheme you've got underway now, Delilah, you were smart when you stole this place from me. You knew who among my people to corrupt, and you took away my strongest ally, my father. But you didn't know me. You only saw a sheltered princess. You never thought I'd fight back. You don't know me, Delilah. But you will.
I wonder, does she know that we took a part of her heart? Because if she does, this is a bad thing. Not heart, soul. Okay, let's see. Yeah, this is the thing I got from the vault. Interesting. I think I missed some. I really do. God damn it, I probably have missed some. Okay, the last travel log, which I won't read on camera at least. I'm gonna read this, all the books, the music shit we found. All of those gonna be read sometime soon. Oh, interesting. Why the hell? Now the game practically tells me so that I should. No. Is the bone charm in the locked room?
Remarkable what Delilah's accomplished, coming from such a background, taking the throne.
I'm gonna do this regardless. What's happened here? Okay. I'm gonna do this regardless.
I hadn't killed the Duke's bro. Hey, there you are. I wanted a chance to talk.
Megan Foster's waiting on the deck double world. She wants to talk. Okay, you should wait a few seconds. I am here for a reason. Oh, come on, oh, this is so bold. Maybe I should have.
I made a vow I wouldn't come back here. And that's twice I've broken it for you.
Yeah. I'll get your key. What are you gonna do to me? Wanted for the murders of various individuals of note, as well as crimes of heresy. Doubt. Bill Lurk. I don't know who the hell Bill Lurk is, but I don't know. I know who Doubt is. What day is it? I guess it doesn't matter. I don't know what will happen, no one can know, but I have a feeling that we'll all be dead soon. Yeah, that's a positive thinking, isn't that?
No one will ever know exactly what it took to save Emily Caldwin from.
Wait a second, I have two more bones. Assassin Fortune, yeah, deep grave. Slight chance that grave hounds are destroyed upon spawning.
Ooh.
Fire starter, radius slightly larger, whirlwind, yeah, okay. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna dissolve most of those bomb charms. Okay, first this one. I'm pressing, yes, confirm, okay. Health infected, sword damage is not that. I care about this. That could be good. Nah, I don't need this. I'm surely not needing this. Not regenerating mana, oh my god, this is like the worst of those. 24, I need 19, okay, I'm gonna do this. And this. No. Yes. Yes. And Springraiser, incendiary bolt, exploding bottles. Okay, I will take incendiary bolts. Maybe it will help me against the, you know, the ugly kind. Yeah, I think we made it without corruption. Ah, shit. Sometimes supernatural powers consume more mana. Why is this happened? Wait a second. Consume more mana. I think I can work with that. Nah, I'm gonna break this one down. Also, and powers. Nah, shit. And see, it is gonna give me something. This is gonna give me 5 whalebones back. Okay. So I'm gonna lose one. I'm not gonna use a corrupted. Ew. Okay, corrupted will be great in Corvos. what was it trying to do? Oh yeah, deep grave, aquatic nature. Yes. Shadow embrace and incendiary bolts. Try this again. If you dare to freaking do this again, I'll kick you in the nuts. At least I know how it looks. Yay! Okay. That is better. And I can do. I shit one of those. Okay, one is good enough. Just up the ante and put this. Yay!
Oh. I'm a living death as Delilah's puppet. No one except the outsider who watches everything and thinks his own dark thoughts and speaks to few in any generation. I've learned that our choices always matter to someone, somewhere. And sooner or later, in ways we can't always fathom, the consequences come back to us. I came from Sirkonos to Dunwall as a boy. Made my living as a killer. One of the few who've heard the outsider's voice.
She walked
I murdered out? An empress.
Yes.
But saved her daughter. Who will one day rule the empire. Those were my choices. I'm ready for what comes.
She worked for those. Damn, I did not know that.
At least the situation with the Duke is behind us. Let's not forget that small
thing. Yeah, the Duke is our friend and all that. This is great and all that, but she worked for that.
I wonder what Delilah's thinking. She must be aware that things have changed in Karnaca.
Oh, we are in Dunwall. I did not saw that. Oh my god, there is something over there that is not good.
5 years ago. If someone told me...
Megan.
People have called me that for a long time, but it's a lie. My name is Billy Lurk.
Yeah, everyone's full of secrets. Why do I feel like you've got more to say?
Because she killed her mother.
I can't believe I'm telling you this, but you deserve the truth. I'll just say it. 15 years ago, I ran with a mercenary gang. We got paid to kill people. Some who deserved it, some who didn't. The boss pulled me up from the Dunwall slums when I had nothing and had run out of rope.
She did say about the flooded district.
This is hard to admit.
Whatever it is, spit it out.
Our leader was the assassin Dowd, and I was part of the crew. Our last big job together, we were paid to...
You helped Dowd kill my mother?
Yes.
Yes. I don't know what else to say. I've lived a very long time wishing I could take that day back, but I can't.
You're a monster. No, she's changed because she helped me.
I can't ever forgive you for what you did. But suffering has a way of twisting people. You're a different woman today than you were then.
Yeah. We've all been hurt. But not all of us did what I did, or became what Delilah became. I know you'll never get over it, but neither will I.
So I was right. There was a
secret. I hope not. Goodbye, Billy. I'm taking the skiff, and I'll go alone from here.
Come on. Yeah, she murdered your mother. So glad. Yeah, man. Yeah, dude. Suck it up. And also, after hearing the audiograph, you should fucking know that. Although you were kind of... She was kind of busy, you know, picking apart bones.
I doubt my apartment on Corwin's Bridge is as I live.
All right, Aunt Delilah. Let's see what you've done with my palace.
Okay, no one should perish in the mines. I don't know the hell.
When this is over, I might visit the Academy of Natural Philosophy and shock them all.
That's the good thing we
did. Assuming it still stands.
Sir Konos has a better duke now, even if no one else knows it.
We did so much good.
Home at last. It feels like another lifetime living in the tower.
He made me beautiful. Thank you. Some whale oil, nam nam. Autograph.
I'm still aboard this creaking thing that Megan calls a boat. Anton Sokolov, once the designer of mighty ships, thrown against the malevolent ocean and large enough to heave the great leviathans aboard, thrashing and spilling their life's blood across the decks.
We need a naval game about
ships,
this universe.
Swift with luxurious cabins. For an empress. Where are those vessels now? They're far too important to carry an old man like me. I've been abandoned by my own creations. But maybe that's the way it should be. Haven't I been cruel, selfish? Perhaps I should be forgotten, consigned to the junk heap. Maybe I should die at last. And there's a chance I will on this final escapade. To Dunwall, then. We'll see what's left of me.
You know where to go to find Delilah, but how will you handle her? It's my hope that you have some sort of plan.
It could be tricky. She might not give me any choice but to fight, and Delilah deserves whatever she gets.
At my age, I've come to distrust words like deserve. As I told you, I knew her long ago. Badly wounded, deep at her center, but cunning, and looking for a way to pull herself up. Perhaps more than anything, Delilah had a talent for imagining the world as a better place. If only that could have been channeled towards something less twisted.
It's probably too late to dwell on regrets.
Yes, you're right. In any case, please watch yourself. I've come to care a great deal about you.
Goodbye, Anton.
I got missions. This is it? Okay, so my mission clue is this key is red. I sent it. Let's go to Dumbo.
If old Samuel could see me now.
Yeah, this is the dude that helped us last time. God damn it, I've been thinking about the name. Samuel. We go to Dumbo. We're gonna kill the Empress. We're gonna be cool. And I'm gonna have steak. Because it's steak night. We're gonna eat it right. Stick is fine. It's the world. Let's go.
Take me to Dunwall Tower. Bring me back to the cage in my own chest.
Oh, I will. Delilah will be made mortal again.
You let your mother slip into oblivion. Do you know where my mother's resting? In a child's coffin. Her skin lives tucked beneath her because I couldn't afford proper burial. While my father rests in the Imperial crypt.
You're lying.
You still can't accept it, little girl. Your father was born a nobody. I inhabit your mother's heart, and my body walks the halls of your crumbling palace and sleeps between your sheets.
If I learned anything in Karnaca, it's that birth shouldn't give anyone the right to rule. You earn it every day by serving the people who need you. Now I'm coming to end your tyranny, Delilah.
I remember this shop. There used to be some here rats over here roasting. I remember this shop. Okay, the stairs leading to Double Tower has been barricaded. The tower itself is wrecked. There must be some way to get the main entrance. Okay. First of all, this is all. Shrine, a room, and the black bulge. That's a move, but okay.
You will never gain back what you lost here.
Now, come on, you already said I'd be original. Okay. Oh my god, is this place, is anybody even alive? Because I don't think so. I think Delilah went on the murderous rampage and just killed everybody. The rats show me that. Also, there's a chance that my low chaos did it. Because low chaos and high chaos are big things in this game. I can blow this pipe up. And the one that I can. Let's see what else this place can do. Should be no electricity whatsoever. Yep, I was right. Weird. This place, when we played first time with Corvo, this place was filled with guards, you know, taking body. I want to say to proper burial, I cannot say it because.
After sparrows, three times call. After gold does. Three times fall, come, maiden, mistress, mouse and hen, come, fisher, farmer, frog and wren.
Oh, come on, what the hell happened here?
sparrows, three times call. After gull does three times fall. Come, maiden, mistress, mouse and hen. Come, fisher, farmer, frog and wren. Once a king dressed.
So freaking creepy.
Warmed by the flames on feather head, while all the town stopped from chilled by wind the month of ice. Eat them of frost, eat them of snow, the monarch decreed. To them below, up on a spike, they perched his head. Burst his name, burned his stead. Hush up, I am, don't be afraid. Mama will sing through all the night.
This is kind of awesome. No matter how gloomy this song is, this is actually pretty damn awesome. You're still asleep, yeah, you're still asleep. Bro, well born. I'm so sorry, honey, but you're a hater. The hater's gonna hate. Cheese grit is gonna great. If anybody understands this reference, you, my friend, are an awesome.
Who cares who built it? Old Lady Grithers lived here when I was growing up. She's gone now, trampled underfoot in one of those riots.
I remember old Lady Grithers. I actually do remember her. She was the creepy lady that we. That was dissolved into rats when Corvo finished her.
Finished her. Can you get him?
Let's go here. Okay. Up. And here on the left. And we're gonna go like this. And we're gonna go like this. I just want to get to the room. What they're gonna do. Okay. Shh. I'm gonna be okay. We need to go over here. And I need to. Everything is for sale. Who's gonna buy your piece of shit? Yeah, you're gonna be okay. Almost broke everything.
Nice.
Okay. Where have I been? Oh yeah, yeah. I am over here. Get over here. No one can go on the roof. Yeah, I can. It's kind of sneaky. What? This is the place where we found out that we are a freaking assassin master. Yeah, this is where we. This is what we use to get out of the city. So, I know there's a teeny of a bubble inside. I'm looking for a secret way in. Apparently, I could have used this. Okay. Now what? Let me swap over here. How many flies? Ah, this place should not have should not be infected by blood. By blood flies, actually. I forgot about this. Bloodflies did not get to Dumbo. They've been in Karnaka, they've been in a lot of places, but not in Dumbo. At least I hope. I'm done. Wraith finally gave in. She dropped a house key where we told her behind some bottles. Don't forget, use her name. You're Miss Fenella Red and you're the Bile Company import manager. Behind some bottles. What the? What?
Even the familiar parts of the city are starting to feel dodgy. That's no way to live.
Okay, same citizens report trouble effect. Yeah. I'm more interested about the key behind some bottles. The game really suggests me to start checking every bottle. There's a door there, I think the door is closed or something. Let me just give a quick check in over here. I have not been here yet. Okay. I wonder if the sound would be different on a high chaos mission. Okay, it doesn't seem that they actually have anything here. Okay. Why can I go in here? What the hell is this place? Something that I need. Okay, jump on the roof, Your Majesty. Come on, Your Majesty, you can do it. Stop it. This door is still open, actually. Let's see if I can get in here. Oh, come on, please, please, please. Yes.
I used to go and pray at the Abbey. But I haven't seen a single overseer in days.
Oh, okay, so this is just a black market. Nice.
Hard times in Dunwall, with the new Empress and her crew taking over.
Okay, okay, okay.
Everything's gone to the void here. Can't hurt to be stocked up on munitions.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it in a sec. I just understood that I could get another
Step up and see what I've got.
You want me to break
I heard
them?
The Howlers have taken to robbing honest men.
Yeah, I don't feel
care. Never have thought.
Oh my god. Ooh. Ooh, I want this one. Okay. Oh, this is awesome. We got tons of those. Okay, first of all, upgrades. I have 6,000.
You want blueprints for better weaponry?
Yep. How about this one? So both would stun and let enemies for a time. Ancient Hellbones enemies causes witches to flee. Causes wolfhounds to flee. We'll see if I got the money after I buy everything I need to then do this. I'm not gonna need those.
Everyone has to make a living, right?
I will do it. Explosion bullets, magazine, I don't need this, no. Oh, this is something I need. This damage taken, I don't need this, but I do need this. Yes.
I'll take that deal.
Oh, this is awesome. I'm gonna be less visible. I love it. I don't care. Okay, silence. Yes, please.
You won't regret it.
Yes, please.
Glad we could do business.
Now I'm even silenter. Okay, of course,
the city is falling apart.
Damage against magic using enemies, but I cannot not kill them. Deals our damage against clockwork soldiers. So this is a thing that allows me to stealth kill clockwork soldiers and guard. Get this. Grenades, no. Stamina is the best of them. I missed this one. I don't know. I should have found this one. Okay. So I'm gonna go over here. Bolts, no.
I take a risk just having the goods delivered here.
Yeah, fuck you. Now I'm gonna do the sleeping darts. Stun mines. Gotta get them. I'm gonna get this. Yeah, sure. I don't need it. City Watch Armory. Yep. I think I got it all. And I was taking.
This is what I have for upgrading your equipment.
Power bolts, yes. And I'm gonna go on Wupons. Let's see if you can sell those actually. Oh, you do, but I have those, so I don't really care. Okay.
Watch your ass out there.
Is it even worth the time to try and rob you some pearl thingy? No?
Welcome back.
Welcome back. I did not left yet. Okay. So I got some armory key. Which is actually pretty damn awesome. I need a common key to get into here. Why do I need to get here? Is this like a secret passage thingy? I don't know. I don't think so. Because it says come. Okay. So I'm gonna go now and try to deal with the second hater that is left over there. We shouldn't be haters, we should be lovers. Also, the runes and the bone jump, the runes are. Closer. Okay. Nice. Gonna get closer. What the hell? Ah, okay, this is anticlimactic. Hey, yay. Yay. Okay, so this will wait. I fucking hear you, witch. Bitch. No trespassing. Is this called trespassing when I'm trying to kill you? Like I should be much less visible and all that stuff. Bolts, I see some stuff. Doodly. I don't know.
For a swim if I didn't know how many corpses there were.
Yeah, you said it. It's like the whole world is filled with corpses. I think I killed her. Dang it. Where am I? Oh, oh my god. Where are you, honey poo? Sweetums. Where is she? Don't tell me I erased her from existence because I did not try to. Ah, here she is. come here, sweetheart. The Muhammad must go to the mountain. The mountain will go to Muhammad. And I'm not talking about Muhammad Ali. Yep, here's some walls. Here's another bottles. The common keys over here. Someone wants a copper wire. I need the crossbow bolts. Okay. I got this perk about drinking from fountain water and receiving mana back, but I'm not drinking from fountain water. Actually, I did not get it once yet. Okay. I'm hearing some rapey noises, which are not good. So, destroy the safe. Holy shit, what the hell is happening here? I'm scared. There's nothing down here, I guess. Wait a second. First of all, I hear blood flies. My city will not be infested by blood flies. I don't allow it.
You got this close to Dunwall Tower? By the gates.
Yeah. After the big fight between those overseer hard asses and Delilah's girls.
Are we gonna put it back together? Make it work?
Yes, dumbass. Because you just spent 6 years at the Academy of Natural Philosophy.
Hang on. Screw you.
Don't lose your shit over a joke, Daniel. We're gonna sell it. Must be worth a lot of coin.
The more they're gonna fight over nothing, the better is for me.
This part of the city's a graveyard. I don't know whether to run or settle in. Maybe it's time to head back to Poolwick. Show those lovers who's who.
Okay, so they are downstairs.
It's not such a crazy idea.
Things might be good. Newcomers. Now no one's even got much to rob.
I guess the key is somewhere here because the vanilla raid name was said.
We'll have to get this thing onto a boat. No one buying in Dunwall right now. Huh. Maybe the Academy point.
Okay, I'm gonna do this. I cannot do this. By the void.
Gotta play this just right.
Okay, I'm gonna try to pull one. Towards me.
What's going on here?
Nothing. Okay, that worked awesomely.
Oh my god.
I can still taste that.
Freaking pulled her through the window and she survived, which is actually the best thing ever. Okay, I'm gonna pulling towards you. And go like this. There are like 70 of those here in a row. I'm going to set all of the alarms. Okay, this dude seen nothing again. So useless things here. Restricted area, yeah, because I'm so not going to enter there. Okay, I see now. Yeah, okay, so my vision can see two typewriters. I thought it was like a monetary protection thing. Cannot see through top those aggressive things. Where the hell am I? Oh, could have entered through here all this time. You gonna go sleepy, sleepy? You should go sleepy, sleepy. And I got all the money. Okay, this place seems to be a little bit deserted. Aww. This place is a freaking bummer. I don't wanna be here anyway. Oh shit. Yes, thank you. I don't like this place anyhow. Okay, so I still need to get the shrine. Oh. That was painful. I don't like painful. Okay. Ah, god damn it. Ah, there is a second. I still can do like this. Because apparently I have no spine. Also, I need to try the howling pole thing. Is there a place where I can stand? Oh my god, that was one hell of a bump. Okay. Ah, there is a place for me to climb. And now I need to see the deep power bolts. Yeah, I got them all scared and whatnot. Okay, so there's the runes. Where is the rune of the charm? Okay, the black bomb charm is already underway, but this is possible. Okay. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get over here. Ooh, just so I can get over here and see what I never missed. Apparently not. Come on, you show me all these high and mighty places and then you told me there is nothing in there. Okay. Come on. Yeah. That's gonna work. Here it is. Okay, Dunwall Courier. It is up over there. Yes. Wait a second, you should not be a bad guy, I remember you. Gunsharis.
Your Majesty, you're alive! It's been almost 2 months, hasn't it?
I remember him, I saved his life.
I've been down in Karnaca trying to figure out how all this happened with Delilah and the Duke of Cirkonos.
Nice. And were you successful? Things are a mess here.
I know how to beat Delilah now. I'm going to retake my throne and find a way to help my father.
That's the best news I've heard in a long while. You'll have my support. Whatever you need, just ask.
Once it's safe, just tell the public what happened. If I come out on top, I'll invite you to Dunwall Tower to conduct an interview.
Nice. I think he's gonna be happy about this. But the best thing is that I saved him and it stuck. The game did not gloss over the fact that I actually saved his ass. I'm gonna take all of your money. I don't know why I'm doing this, but I'm gonna take the money. Maybe I will need to buy off some dude or something. Because this shit can happen. Okay. Yeah. Victim clever conspiracies. How the hell are you still alive typing those things? Or people just assumed you died when the Milana took over and never came here to investigate. Because god dang, you're stupid. He actually is kind of stupid. Writing those stuff. I have little flutter, I don't want blood flies to get to my city. And yes, it's my city. Mine. There's nothing in here. Oh, there was nothing in here for some reason. Oh. Almost fell. Not fair. Okay, I don't see any bed over here, so just drop it down. Please don't scream.
I say it's gotta be here somewhere. I paid good money for the tip off. It's here. I can smell money. Check behind the paint.
Where did you disappear to?
Huh? But that was... Where... Am I going crazy?
No. You're just going to sleepy sleep. Apparently I went... I entered the combat state. Something that I did not want to enter. Wow. Let's say that it bound to happen. Because I don't wanna start again from there just to get this idiot. Alarm clocks, diddly, schmiddly diddly. Okay, shit, I can see it. How the hell do I enter this place? I am great. Nom, 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 nom. I think I need it. Thank you. Exploded, dude.
Welcome home, Your Majesty. Delilah's waiting for you. She's been sleeping badly for the last couple of weeks. Because that piece of her you are carrying around has been calling out, begging her to take it back. She feels the same craving, but she'll fight to the death to stop you from putting her spirit back where it belongs. You were careful in Karnaca.
Okay.
Let's see how that serves you in the tower where you were born. Delilah's got the throne, and she's got your father. Now, she's got a secret as well.
Ooh. What secret? Oh, are you talking about the fact that she is an immortal secret? Because I don't think this is a secret at all. Okay. So long it is. I really don't think that this is a secret.
Who's there?
I remember this witch. She actually stumbled. That was awesome. And all because she was at my presence. Do I want to go there? Man, this place is a shambles. Did you ever been so drunk that after teleportation you just fall flat on your face and boom? Okay. Because now I have like a fleet of magicians that gonna fall flat on their face every time they teleport. Okay, not every time, sometimes, but even sometimes it's kinda awesome. Oh, come on, don't tell me there's a... The invisible barriers. Okay, oof, almost fell down. And Dunwall Tower, but this is the secret entrance to Dunwall Tower using my ring. Come on. Shit. What the hell is happening? Thank you. Stupid a-hole. Okay. Hop, hop. Okay. Hop. What? A dead witch. Somebody has killed this witch. And not the switch as...
Delilah.
Ah, she closed off the entrance and that body. Ah, she was busy. Okay. I want the back route of the tower blocked off in case anyone else knows about the former Empress Ecclesi. Work all night if you have to. This I actually got myself. I don't need the... God damn it, yeah, do all the noise while you're sneaking into the hide. In the freaking tower of a murderer. Yeah, hardiness. That sounds kinky. Maximum health is increased. Yeah, sure, why not? I don't see anything bad with that. Ooh. Is this a slab? This is a slab. Oh my god. Slab, slab, slab. Why don't they have roses sprouting from their body parts? Is this like something that happens? Oh, holy shit. She actually closed off everything. Come on, come on. Fuck your thing. I can hear those witches. They are the one that howls. Like. Also, I got the key to the armory, so I think if I go downstairs over here, I could enter the city from the armory. Okay. Oh, I heard somebody. Moaning. What the hell is this? Download. It should be somewhere over here. Ah, shit, it will get off. Some scales. That almost ended badly. Is there something here? No. That's it. That's all I got from you. Lucky one. Ah, yeah, okay. Why those are closed? This is actually a key that I got. Okay. Oh, let's keep on crawling. Creepy crawl. I see two guys, a dead body. Another dead body, and another dead body. Yay, it's all fun. Two guys or three guys? I think I don't think they're sleeping here, you know, like we can sleep wherever we want. It's kind of itchy. It's just scratching. Wait a second, this is a hanging post. There's nobody over here. No one alive, especially. Show me the climb icon. Yep, I was right. My god, this is horrible. Delilah went crazy with power.
That's a shame.
Yeah, that is a shame. Okay. I think I scared myself. I thought this is a body. It is, but a big one. And Galava, live and better run by yourself. A ticket to Taiwan, Tavia. Ah, goddammit, now I need a key for this one. Oh, damn it. Why there? Go away. Oh, Okay, so the dog has nowhere to run, so I'm just, you know, wasting howling bolts. You showed me the item. Thank you. I'm walking on spikes. Okay, rent, this place is closed off. If there is any way to get inside. Oh, this is the armory. Oh, so I can actually enter to the armory. There's another building here that bound to be closed off for some stupid reason. Okay, I'm just gonna go like this. Thirdly, I'm gonna open this door and I'm gonna use. Yes. Another. Oh my god, even more hanged people. Why, Delilah? What the hell is wrong with you? Take the coin. Thank you very much. This is the Caldridge Canal, which I'm gonna use. I found my first granada over here. position outside the gate. Trust me if you are gonna see any pictures, those are separate images for the ladder and quickly some of rest of them. Okay. That is bad, don't suspect any food or pay, just serve and maybe you will leave and stuff like this, okay. Let's go to the canale. I don't know why I do this, but okay, why not? Unless the canals are just filled to the brim with witches and eels. I say eels because ew. Yeah. I don't know where I am, and I'm actually. Okay. Why did I get here? Can somebody explain to me why the hell am I doing in this godforsaken place? I'm so excited, my eyebrow is dancing. Okay, I'm gonna try to swim. I got some quick swimming effects, whatnot. And I think this is a way to that tower without being detected. Found me. Yeah. It looks like it. Unless the gate is closed and I'm just wasting my goddamn time. The gate is blocked off by bricks. But I am athletic as fuck. Okay, I'm gonna use powers. Okay, so I got somewhere. Is this the tower? No, this is not the tower. Because this is the tower, yes. This is a. Somebody went crazy and broke a few things. In the downward tower, but I'm not happy with it actually. So what do I have? I have bone charm, please have the state of my enemy. And the room, that's all? Yeah, only three. How the hell am I having only three of those? This place is creepy when it's deserted. Kind of wanting people to be here, you know, some cars or something, because holy shit, this place is creepy when there's nobody over here. What the hell she did to my precious home? Oh, come on, I cannot get over there. Eh. Oh, okay, okay. There was like blink of glimmer to the place I need. No. Come on, Link used to go there. Okay. She used witches. Six hands
Sith and six hands red. Make the pigments block the wind. Fingers stained blue and blush. Conjure rainbows for her brush.
Ammonia drowns precious copper. Cyan leads to dreams improper. Forehand sift and...
Okay, so what do I do need right now? I need to see if I can upgrade my my thingy bubbly. Yes, I can. Thank you. Also, what do can I do here? No, venue. This is the shadow walk here. Got this. This costs 6, this costs 4.
Four hands blend. Make the pigments block the wind. Fingers stained blue and blush. Conjure rainbows for her brush.
Coal tar dye, pig's placenta. Grind and wash rich magenta.
Two hands sift and two hands blend. Make the pigments block the wind. Fingers stained blue and blush. Conjure red.
This is so weird.
Brush.
Shade and hue, dig and crack. Crush and mix, eyeless black.
Eight hands sift and eight hands blend. Make the pigments block the wind. Fingers stained blue and blush.
No more chanting in the workplace. Are those witches or they were just mesmerized with this? That are witches, okay. I don't care about kicking witches' faces. Yeah. Agile recovery. Interesting. Okay. I recover from fall slightly quicker. Increased. Can I be even more? Okay, so why the hell am I here? Crimson and black. Camilla, I have a special job for you and a few others. Coven sisters. I'm at work on important painting, my final masterpiece, and I require some rare pigments to see to completion. Move in secret, be quick. Gather what you need, use the thigh bones of a drowned sailor to crush and mix the color. Gather 20 bent slugs, seal them together in a jar until only one remains. It will be large and shiny, yes, fat near to bursting. Crush it with your fingers and capture the ooze in a vessel. Use it to give the pigments a final consistency. My love for you and only grows, their Empress Delilah.
Ew.
Like ew. So they were making colors to her painting and what I got damage. Room and room champion is closer. There's a chick over here. Thank God she's stupid and did not suck. Said I actually prefer a little bit of people in here. I see another one.
There are cracks in the world from the outsider's birth, and we draw from these fractures. Can you feel them?
Okay, so this should be some. Oh, soldiers, witches, and hounds. No, only witches and hounds. Okay. I don't think I can enchant them from all the way over here. Shit, I should have did the... I didn't know this is gonna be witches all the way over here. Fuck. Okay, let me try to make the dog run away. I don't want to kill the dog.
What?
I won't let her escape.
Okay. She did not fall after this, damn it. Okay, so I should not have done this, apparently. Should not have done this. I can do shadow walk and try to get over here. I'm gonna try shadow walk. See if this worked.
Let me help you. I won't let her escape.
Play hide and seek, shall we?
Apparently, it did not work.
Find anything?
As well as I wished.
So you're back? I'll find you.
Oh my god. She actually did find me. You know what? Do you think I'm dead?
Think you're safe over there?
Yeah, I was just standing and taking this in my face like a good bitch. Okay. Okay, sorry, I had to check some technical issues. Okay, so I'm going to go through the main corridor. Yeah, corridor, courtyard, because this is dumb. I'm gonna try and do this from here. Oh yeah. Why do you spit the apples of my kingdom? Oh shit. I hate that I cannot do any... That was stupid. I hate that I cannot do any blink to some leafage. Leafage. That's freaking leaves over there. Up. No, okay. Oh, fuck this shit. Hop. Then hoppity hop. I don't know what this is. This cannot be put to sleep. Holy shit, I just used all of my... Fuck it. I wonder how I get... I'm kind of sure that I used this place as Corvo also. Maybe hold to the bolt to the head. I did get them hardened. Yeah, that worked. Okay, twice. So twice kicked in the nuts. Hellhounds are not fine with me. Okay, dead body. Oh, I can. Ah, yeah, the tower needed. Okay, so I can use this one. It's nice. Thank you. So, crossbow bolts are actually now got to be a little bit useful. Also, what also got to be useful is my knowledge of the interior with Corvo. The surrounding, sorry, not interior. Because we kind of did all this with Corvo already. Can I please? What the hell just happened? Did I fall? How did I fall? Okay, I think it changed a little bit. Actually, let me try this. I see none of you. I still don't believe that there's none of you right there. Those bitches actually scare me, which bitches. Because they can teleport. Although the assassins could teleport, they were less scary because they were, I think, less fanatic. Ah, the boiler room, I remember this fucking place. Okay, let's see, there are some people over here.
The algae is all dried out, but that makes it easier to collect. Less messy. You can still smell it.
How much of the algae does our Lady Delilah want? And what's it for? Tell me. I won't let the secret slip.
She just needs a bit, and if you promise to keep your tongue in your head, I'll tell you. It's part of her new undertaking. A painting to end all paintings, she says. Some great new magics she's concocting.
After taking Dunwall Tower itself, what more could our mistress want?
Delilah wants the whole world's love. The seas around it and the stars above it.
That's kind of ambitious. And it won't give me a sick. Oh, wrong button. Okay, so yes, I remember this pump room.
And the pump. Days to the next rip. Let's see. It was 6, 3.
I don't like you over there. Please stay there and shut the fuck up. Okay, so I am here just to take the this. I need this. Thank you. I here not to hurt anybody. I'm nice and stuff. Shit, how do I get there? I forgot. Go beneath the banners. Behind the stairwell, maybe? Ah, shit, I don't remember how to get there.
Now is the one who has to gather.
Okay, this is gonna make some noise. No. Apparently not. Maybe a rat hole? No. How the hell do I get them? I found the room, which means I want it. Also. Okay, there's nothing in there that can help. Come on. That. Ah, yes. Okay, I knew it. Okay, I don't know what the hell that's gonna give me. Nice, new rooms. And that leaves me only with a bone charm over the place with the place. Okay. Did I I got any mission clues, anything? I did got to the... That's all I have, actually. I got nothing. I don't like it. Okay. I'm now watching the face of Delilah. I kinda understand why they are, all in roses. She has this flower fetish. Okay, so there's a bone charm on Mother's death place. That's cool and stuff. I'm gonna use the exterior of the wall. Oh shit, lucky mushrooms. Okay, please. Can I please get stuck to this? Yes. Worked. Still worked. Yeah, worked again. Now I'm gonna use my eyes. Okay. I see no bad guys over here. Oh, I thought it's gonna be here, you know, the place where the mother died. Just, you know, to rub salt on the wounds and stuff like this. But apparently they are not that bad. There are two hounds over here. And a painting on KTA to them when I'm trying to kill the hounds.
Those poor dead overseers gave up their precious hounds, and I raised the pack of them. They're down under the bridge.
Yeah, I can see them, but I kind of
killed
them.
I keep in mind.
Shit. Have me killing the hounds raised any alarms?
I thought I saw someone right
like
here.
That.
Let's check.
Better
the case
have a
just
look.
In case.
God dang it. Girl, you're creepy. I'm a cute puppy, don't touch me. This one. Thank you. Yeah, two puzzle balls. Nice. So apparently Anton Sokolov's teaching stuck with Delilah and she really likes to draw or paint. I should actually say. I'm doing all this for a freaking bone charm. And I like it.
Is that a ship I see in the mist? It shouldn't be. No one's been...
I remember this place.
There was someone...
Go to sleep, my fair lady. Lucky needle. Ooh, is this like a slight chance to recover sleep dot? Oh, I do need it. And I'm gonna use. Actually, I'm gonna make another one. Yes, I'm gonna make another one. So first of all, I'm gonna sacrifice this. And I guess, yeah, sacrifice this. Okay. Now I'm gonna make a 4x run. I'm gonna use there was a lucky nail. First one flicks like a dart, sword attack speed slightly faster. Bullseye. Okay, no. New lucky needle and let's say okay Yeah, let's do this. I don't know. Please don't be corrupted. Although, if the corruption is not huge debuff, I don't really care. Yeah, it's not corrupted. Yay! Okay. I don't have enough to craft a room. Yes, I need to. Thank you. Nice. That's something I wanted. I know the chance is not big and whatnot, but I wanted it to be there. Okay, so this is the place I used the Scormon to infiltrate the tower last time. The first time I played, the tower was in the heap of chaos. Second time I played, when I did the non-lethal run and I killed only two guys the whole game, by mistake. No, just when you put them on a ledge or something and they'll just fall down and break their stupid necks. Yeah, that should happen sometimes. Oh my god, can I be more loud, please? Okay. So, I've already been saved, quick save, and no, you don't want to do the whole thing again. Okay. That was a stupido. Apparently I forgot to share my own videos. That was stupid of me. Okay, let's resume the game. Yeah, this is where I fell and died. Damn it, Delilah. Oh, not Delilah, sorry, Emily. When did you become this unmovable heap of shit? And, yep, okay. Oh! I just doomed myself because I saved on this slippery slope. Okay, can I do like twice? Twice? I could have done twice blink in a row, that sometimes helped Escorvo. Oh shit. Oh come on, that's not fair. Maybe. Like this. I cannot do twice in a row, apparently. Oh for fuck's sakes. No. Oh no. Please don't count this fail. Oh no. Is there no way for me to get back up? Oh, I have failed miserably. And I keep on sliding down. Okay, let's go all the way back to the dock tower. And to my reach, because it only will take me underwater. I fucking hate that this happens. Thank you. Son of a bitch. the hell is this? Is that a wave breaker? Now what? I still can't do anything over here. Yeah, it gives me nothing. Am I stuck? Am I really stuck? Oh, shit. Oh, shit, biscuit. Crap, little girl. Okay, there is this ladder fish. Oh, I hope they are not here anymore. Because. Fuck, ladder fish. Of course, the Lala is gonna close this fucking gate. Gateway to the death. Okay, maybe I can use this one. Oh, don't make me go. No, fuck it, I'm gonna go all the way around. I kinda cleaned the territory over there, so. Rally Lali La, on the mission to kill the Empress, just taking a hit in the water. Probably a hideously contaminated with what not. Oh my god, is there anything in here? Have I been smart as shit? No. No, smart as shit. Somewhere over here, I guess. The Lala is. Oh shit, no, no, you will fuck yourself, fishes. The Lala sure is paranoid. I kinda understand why, because I gotta kill her. All that thing is gonna happen. I don't wanna kill the Lala, but I think the first game always gave me a chance to be non-lethal. There was no scripted deaths that had to be come on, what with those goddamn oiled rocks? Yeah, okay, glad I made it back. Oh my god, there are bone hounds everywhere. And even more over here. Almost. No, no, no. I was scared that I'm gonna get stuck in the tree. Yeah. There's a sleepy lady over here. I took everything. Yeah, I took everything. Now I can proudly go home. Okay, go to the tower. Oh. The Lala should be. Oh my god. You must confront Empress Delilah Copperspoon before she changes all the world with her evil. Enter Dumble Tower and find a way to reunite Delilah Copperspoon's spirit with her body to make her mortal again. Only then can you eliminate her and take back the throne. Okay, she's kind of crazy. Ah, I remember this place. I remember that this tower is just riddled with weird places you can climb and again whatnot. Oh, she got off. Oh, fucking shit. Okay, okay, nobody heard me. That is good. Come on. follow the Abbey's pathetic assault. I want the power shut off in the security room. And I want this Abbey is the Duke. He tried to assault her. And I want this rickety old contraption locked. No more supplicant from the city riding up to beg for my grace. Come to my throne room only if you need his dire and woe to beat anyone from outside the coven who disturbed me while I'm painting. The overseers were probably the last of our significant enemies, and now they're beaten. I trust you can handle anyone else who comes along.
To restore power to the elevator, I'll have to reach the security room.
Do I need to do this? Yes, apparently I do. For some stupid reason, I'm usually able to... Oh my god! Honey, you are crazy. No, what is it? Okay, what do I need to do? I'm gonna save... yeah, okay. And a bone charm, bone charm, bone charm, and then let's try to get this bone charm. Although I'm not really need those now because I'm kind of buffed.
I inhabited two impossible places at once.
Okay.
But a few days ago she was spending all of her time.
Dunwall Tower. Okay, so security room number four, number four. On the first
that
level.
Bleak little overseer.
Restore the power. Security
chapel.
Room, yes.
What's afoot? What's she working on?
She probably found it funny, using the chapel as a studio, mixing pigment. Those fools used to preach their nonsense. But she moved to the throne. She was ready to start her new painting.
Okay, that worked. I got in it. The slight chance of recovering the sleep darts has not occurred this time. And tell me why did I came here? I forgot. Just to little demo conscience, apparently. Okay. I'm gonna stick with my decision because it's better to riddle demo conscience now than to suffer then eternally. Get to the front yard. Oh, wait a second, but I don't really need
I can use the elevator to reach Delilah up in the throne room.
What the hell just happened? Chapo? What the hell is in the chapo? Delilah's project. Okay, so I won't enter the thing. I'm gonna go to the chapel. Maybe I'll find a way to paint Delilah out of existence. Is this a thing I can do? Is this a thing I can do? Okay, so I don't need to go to the chapel. What the hell? Okay, so this is how I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do it like this. Like this. Yep, that looks nice, I guess. I know this place is creepy. Oh my god, that was the closest of to death I was in this journey.
I can use the elevator to reach Delilah up in the throne room.
The security room and the chapel. First of all, the chapel. Always take the scenic routes when you play these games. And why do you ask me? Because it's a way to get to all the secrets. She almost got me. Protection, protect. Ah, this is Corvo's chamber. This is what she drew to him when she was captive. Not captive, rescued actually. See two girls over here. Let's see if Cornwall left me something. Some money. Okay, I'm gonna use this now. Oh, this is so cool.
It makes me furious seeing the tower like this.
Yeah, this is actually the thing. It's kind of horrible. I remember that once I used Corvo's whirlwind power to fill up those, okay. Got those tools. I'm gonna try something. I don't think it's gonna work. Almost. No. I don't want to take the body. I want to take myself over here. Well, it worked. Hey, yeah, I got my sleep guard back. Nice. Okay. The Dunwall citizens have some weird love for owl babies. Yeah, I remember I've been here. Holy crap, hole. No, we cannot do this. Oh shit. Okay. Let's try.
Fresh picked is so much better than dried.
Fresh picked what? Human bones?
Huh?
Is she omniscientient? Okay, I want to try something with minds.
I got no idea. Huh?
What's going on?
That kind of worked. I want to try this again. This is a good thing I did not know can be done. You put a mine on a door, you open the door inwards, and then like bzz, bzz. Okay. Let's try this again. I'm gonna do this.
Anyone here? Oh, show yourself.
Is she using the dark vision to see?
You won't go far.
That was easier than I thought. For some reason, she thought she needed to go there. Okay, where's the second witch? Witch, bitch.
I can feel my power. I can hear her voice. I can feel her spirit touching mine.
General detection state. Unauthorized presence.
Damn it. There are those got them things over here.
Nice.
Actually forgot to do something. Forgot to check on those. Okay, that actually less important than I think. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna go over this.
General detection. Bit.
At this point, the clockwork is scouting.
That worked. That actually worked beautifully. Okay, because I'm on my way to the chapel. I don't remember those great halls. I'm trying to whisk you over here.
Let's have a look around.
Okay, this is not work on the witches. Damn it, only on human beings. Okay, keep on trying, keep on trying.
What does she mean? She's blind.
No, I cannot sneak on her. Do I even need to sneak on her? Because she kind of heard the soldier explode and she was like, what do you think about this?
Oh,
and if that doesn't do it, then I've got no idea how to fix it.
There's another one over here. We save over here. Because I hate those bitches. God dang it. I thought she's not gonna check for me because the detection meter did not get to red. Okay, let's try this again. Oh god, where am I? Okay. Apparently broken clock works is not a thing. That makes them suspect anything. Still got her, which I think is important. But maybe I should have invested my money in the witch scaring technology, not dog scaring technology. There's somebody over here because I saw them. Oh, where the hell are they?
If this plays, the machine is recharging the magnetic coil.
Okay, another stupid machine. This room. Maybe there's dark shadow. Oh, I see the machine. No.
That clockwork thing is still out there somewhere. Got to listen for it coming.
Is this not witch? I think this one is not a witch. But then how do I get in there?
Extra diagnostic playback loop.
Or is he like waiting me to kick the clockwork in the nuts? Because I can do this. He's gonna set the alarm. Damn it. I see no way in. Okay. Let's keep on watch. those again. No. Found a way. Okay, found a civilian.
Please don't tell anyone I'm here.
I'm not gonna.
I've been in here, keeping quiet since this all happened.
Your secret's safe with me. What have you seen or heard?
After the coup, there was more fighting between the Duke's traitors and the members of the Watch still loyal to the old Empress.
Yeah,
then there was a party for Delilah, just before the Duke returned to Sekonis. At some point, the Overseers staged an assault, but it went badly.
Anything else?
Apparently, Delilah's been working in the Abbey Chapel, preparing something.
Yeah, okay.
If you're crazy enough to want to find her, look there, or in the throne room. She and the Duke were talking about a painting.
Take care of yourself. My hope is that you won't have to hide much longer.
I hope you're right. Three of us hid here. Genevieve got caught, then Morgan. Now it's just me.
I hope he will survive. I actually do hold this. Strong axe. Ooh. You chuck enemies unconscious. Oh, I don't need this. How are we gonna play this one? I'm gonna break this one. Yes. Taking this. Confirm. Oh, yeah, shit, I forgot. I need to break the spirited. I'm breaking this. Confirm. Go back. And we're gonna do a 3. 3, 4. No, I'm gonna do a 3 1. Strong arms. Yes, and yes. No chance of corruption, which is good. Thank you. Let me put this on. So I knew. Yeah, stop freaking me out. Yeah, you should not whistle in here, you stupid asshole. So the thing is apparently the chapel is really important. Really? I cannot do this? I've been jumping on rooftops like a freaking ninja all day. Such a scaredy bitch. Delilah has been working something mysterious in the Overseer Chapel. It's important to her, might be worth investigating. Of course. I think this would be the only way to get rid of her without killing her stupid face. Stabbing her in the nostril. Stabbing in the nostrils would be my signature move. You want the piercing?
Why is there a tree in the middle of the chapel?
Because she's a weirdo? Hell yeah. Okay, I see no one that could actually harm me, so I'm just gonna blink down. Bending the energies of the voice was tricky, but I managed to corrupt runes or bones to my great paintings. I've got all the ingredients ready in the chapel, dried kelp and algae from the molds, flowers from the greenhouse, ground to dust and made to pigments, human bones infused with the fluids of terror and regret. Mastering patience, I will continue painting until I find the rune ready to... I'll fix the throne, my throne. But harmony must be maintained between the corrupt runes and their pure counterparts. Two corrupt aligned with two the purest. If this harmony is upset, the magic the painting could get wasted around the file and even turn against me.
Delilah's working on something terrible, but I might be able to sabotage it. By crafting more corrupt runes, I could disrupt Delilah's painting.
Did I just made a bad thing? Corrupt. Corrupt runes combine dried algae pigment and human bones. Use corrupt runes to sabotage the Delilah's capacities. Dang it! And where the hell do I get a human bone? Ah, okay, I found it. Okay, that was easy. And now what? Oh, this look what the heat is saying. This is awesome, it looks like the Yggdrasil. Okay. Okay, so restore the power, it's one thing I need to do. Yes, okay. I'm actually getting so goddamn excited. I'm so excited. And I mean, there's no way to hide it. Okay, I need to do this. This is pretty.
It worked. I painted the chapel, but added a tree to the painting. After arranging the runes across the chair, both pure and corrupted, I was able to transpose the chapel made of paint with the one made of stone.
Nice.
With more runes, I should be able to do the same to all the Empire. This will be my greatest undertaking.
So this is what she's
transposing my painting. The world as it should be, with this wretched dung heap we're all born into. At last, all will be made proper and good.
So this is... I knew this is how it's gonna be.
All the Empire. This...
I'm gonna break this one. Sorry guys, I know it's weird, but I just had to check something. So what I need now is to get to the security room, which is just across this hallway. There's a room, there's a bone chunk, but I don't really think I need all those rooms. Just look on this. For shits and giggles. This is the thing that scares me. Dang it. Those are not acceptable wind chimes. Are we gonna go over here? Oh, a boat. I cannot take the boat. I can sweep the bodies. He will die when he get here. As long as he dies when he get here, I'm fine. Please don't look out for me, please.
When?
Are you girls alive?
Let's have a look around.
Both of them. Nice.
Log.
Oh, wait a second. Are the plugs already... The Duchess Lucina Catalina. I hope this note finds you in good health. You was the first such correspondence offering me... oh my god, come join me in the honor of my kitchen. Shit. Oh my god. Oh, holy shit. I think she should be just in the with a face in this. I think the thing is that the new Empress the new Empress is poisoned her. This is the thing that we should understand from that. Now break all of those. What is this gonna give me? Is gonna no, it's not only fountain water.
I adore the sound they make hitting bottom, so delicate, so fine.
The old woman would off the roof cared more about these dishes than she did her own rotten bones. She begged us not to break anything else.
Oh, please, not that one, it's over 100 years old.
No, no. That belonged to Emperor. You aren't Jacob Caldwin. It was a wedding gift.
Okay.
The older it is, the more exciting to smash, I say.
Yes. Why is that, I wonder? Another mystery.
Not truly a mystery. I found the Empress. Okay, my last sleeping rat. This was my last stepping down. This is weird. Okay. Okay. This is a study. Why nobody? I saw Delilah. I know where Delilah is. I know how to do it unlethally now. Because I don't really want to kill her. She is my family and stuff. Okay, can I do this? Oh, yes. Where the hell am I? Dead, dead. I'm the cellar, okay. Okay, that gives me nothing. Okay. I'm not gonna try to get the room anymore any longer because I don't really need those rooms anymore. Can you? Ah, almost worked. Okay. Oh, come on. Okay. Yeah, okay. Let's keep on moving. No more sleeping darts for me. Which is a bummer. Because I kind of needed those. Yeah, this is not nearby. Got a crossbow bolt. A wiring tool. Okay, I should be quiet. This is where they burned. No, this is different chapel, different place. I don't remember that they've been burning stuff over here. Ah, I'm gonna need to find three plugs. Fitting for an almost an RPG game. Oh, I'm already here, so let's know. Why not? Okay, so this thing is good enough. I need to find an oil well. Okay. Yeah. Yes. This kind of freaks me out. Oh no, it's not the thing I want.
With the power on, I can take the elevator to the throne room.
And the hum humming.
I knew it. Fucking knew it.
Rumble of machines digesting oil. The great leviathans of the deep.
Throat feels a little scratchy. Maybe some steeped orange and chamomile will do the trick.
So what we're gonna do, we're gonna place a stun mine on the bottom of the stairs because they walk slow, which is good for me, and I don't have no sleeping darts together. So first of all, I knew they're gonna come here, it was not like something I could have noticed. Put it here. Now I'm gonna do this thing.
With the power on, I can take the elevator to the throne room.
That was expected.
And the hum humming.
Hums, hummings. Let's see if they're gonna fall to this. She does not understand what the hell is happening. They're so demoralized that they're not. Yes. Okay. I wonder if I collect it now. Will it be okay, so if it's shot already once, so nothing is sufficient. Okay. So now I need to take the elevator to the throne room, which is kind of weird because there's probably another way to get to the throne room. Maybe I just don't know about it. But now I also don't have any stun mines to combat those bastard assholes. But I can, okay, I can break their faces with my ardent crossbow bolts. And after their faces are wrecked, I can. Really? Thank you. After I break their faces, I think I can just continue. Weird. Show that them weird. She's seeing me so well, and still she sees me not.
Why is the electricity running again? Like mice in a snake's burrow.
Because of reasons. I think because reasons should suffice. Who saw
me?
Who saw me? She's Is this really work?
This won't do. What's
when
going on?
Too late. Search is underway.
Better search the place.
Is this actually worked? My god.
Look everywhere.
Look everywhere. I'm still shocked that this shit actually worked. Oh my god.
I know you're here somewhere.
Yeah, I am. You're not gonna see me. And you're not gonna see anything else.
Enemy evasion successful.
Okay.
Combat protocol 8.
What?
Playback for unambiguous enemy. Unauthorized presence. Okay, shut it down.
This is so
Combat
cool.
Protocol 6.
See what I can do?
Oh, goddammit, they saw me in the end. But that was fun. To watch them fight between themselves. Okay.
Playback indicates criminal profile.
Find you, I swear.
What?
Unauthorized what? Presence.
Thank you for that.
Over everything. Stop falling.
My knives with my mind.
Did I kill some? I think I killed all of those.
Extending exploration.
Can I check this? Okay, stats, mission stats, total kills 0. Nice.
Exploration of the area. Enemy evasion. Successful.
Now it will be quiet.
Dies.
I don't see. Yeah, they're all unconscious. Nice. This actually worked, so I pinned them all against each other. Quiet. That was my first takedown of these robots, and I'm proud of myself. Oh my god, how many of them have they killed? That's bonkers. Okay, so I'm almost at the elevator. Probably one floor down. I don't really know how I can. Which just trying to read, get some knowledge.
I told her once, I told her 1,000 times. You have to learn this. Someone's burning whale oil.
Yes, somebody is burning whale oil. But not yet. Okay, there's a rat hole I'm gonna use. Wrong power. Oh, come on. Oh, really? Ah, it's from the other side. And I thought I was successful and smart, and I am. is the Grand Hall.
God, it's somewhere else.
Come on, attack me, attack me. See ya in hell. Oh, thank God Father taught me how to parry. Okay, now. Now there's a chance I'm walking straight into a trap. But maybe I'm not, so we're just gonna try this. Okay. Oh, thank you. Exactly what I needed. Oh, okay, I understand. So they have gave me. So they have gave me now option to do it otherwise. Okay, number 4. I cannot open this. Oh, this will be interesting, guys. We are heading for the last stretch. I've been swimming for 2 hours now. Anyway. Yep, for 2 hours. Okay, one quick check. Nice, okay. What have I done? Nothing, okay, sorry. I thought I ruined my stream for a second. I was scared shitless. Yeah, pistol bullets and all that stuff, I know, but this is not the thing. So I'm not gonna win. Oh, come on, stop it. Ah, really? Nothing I can do from here. That's new. Okay. Yeah, I did everything I could so I would not have to kill her. Oh my god. My English is broken down. Okay. I should. What the hell? Oh, I need to get to the top.
You will take me back and die at my hands.
No, I'm not.
Delilah. Brianna was the first to hear our call.
Not gonna die at your hands. Not gonna die at your feet either. Not gonna die, period. You don't know me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I grabbed two textures. Can I have a climby symbol? No climbing symbol for me. Okay, and I not like it. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna do this by foot. I really do not like it. There's gonna be some hell of an ambush. I'm gonna die. I don't wanna die. There's a boiler room. This must be something. Actually, so I won't be needed to go through the front gate. As it seems to be. Maybe I can go around the house. Nope. Not a climbable edge. I don't like it. Come on, this cannot be the... Oh, teleportation. Oh. This place was closed or something? Or I'm not understanding this right. Okay. Oh, yeah, thank God there's a way in. Okay, clues. J. Using the heart on Delilah, Copperspoon could return her spirit in her body, making her vulnerable.
What has Delilah done to my throne?
So, is there like no way I can be not noticed? She's bound to feel me because she has a much greater connection to the world than I am. I think at least.
Somewhere out there, Jessamine's pampered brat is working against me. Luca,
my father.
Word is you've had a change of heart, or your mind is broken. Perhaps I was too much for you.
Do I do it like this?
Oh, Delilah. No one loves you as I do.
I'm gonna try some. I'm gonna try them like this.
What is this? My spirit returns. Enter the canvas, and I will show you my vision.
Should I? Jay, okay. Follow Delilah into the painting or place the corrupt rune on the throne.
If I change the number of corrupt runes attached to the throne, it should turn Delilah's painting against her.
And this is the unlethal one. Now what? Now do I need to get into the painting? Yes, okay. Yes, sorry. Final confrontation.
So this is the world she dreams about.
Okay, I don't really see that all.
So my dear Emily.
Wait a second, what the hell did happen here? Did I have to sneak? I had to sneak. Okay, dang it. But indeed. Does it not enough? No, I have to follow the line to the throne.
So this is the world she dreams about.
That was too bad of me. Okay, kill Delilah Copperstone, red Delilah Copperstone, unconscious. Okay, this is what I need to do. Can I have it done by stealth means, or is it impossible? Is this like like in a replica in every...
Why shouldn't my people love their empress?
God damn it, I killed, haven't I? No. Apparently not. So apparently replicants cannot be killed.
All this was taken from me. In return, I will take back.
Is there like only two of those? Because I have a little more. I'm gonna try to shadow walk. Not that far reach.
So naive, dear Emily.
Where is her?
Nasty wire! Poke the skin!
And this is one way to die. Shoot. How the hell did I do this? I have no sleeping arrows. How the hell did I did the mistake? So many replicants.
Tongues passing across their lips.
Another replica stale. Okay. Nice. There are a few more.
My throne made greater than any before it.
Were those all the replicas?
If I put Delilah on the throne, the painting should trap her in her own fantasy world.
No. I'm gonna go.
I have to eliminate Delilah one way or the other.
Did I enter by mistake again? Yes! Now what? Oh, nothing!
What I've always deserved. My justice. Now, what's always been marred and distorted will be perfect. I've waited so long. Sing my songs and lick my flesh. Worship me.
This is what happened. And Yep, I did it on lethal. Yes, mission closed. Now the level of has been eliminated. There's a chance for Corva Town to be saved. Yes. Nice. Okay. Hold fingers, guys. Last stretch. Corva, Corva, Corva. Sexy bastard. Yes!
Father?
Emily, what happened?
Let's sit down. I'll explain it all.
You were asleep for 2 months, man. Yes! Not stealth, but non-killed. It was a little bit assaulty, that's sure, but goddammit, I did it good. I found all but 3 bone charms and 1 blueprint. Okay. Okay, Captain's quarters. Search Mingan Fester cabin aboard the dreadful whale. Worlds as it should be. Trap Delilah forever within her own painting, ruling over an imagined world. Okay. Heart of the Tower. Reach the Royal Protector's chambers within Dunwood Tower. Yes. And saving your father. Rescue Atono. Breaking the last magic. Is this the end? Is this gonna be the beautiful end for this beautiful game? Oh, my heart, don't fail me now. And press any key. I pressed the key.
And so a man born with the face of the Duke took his seat in Karnaca, ruling with empathy for those not born in a palace.
Okay, this is good.
The people were surprised by this sudden turn, but did not question their good fortune.
Okay, because I hated the bastards from the tower, from the palace.
In Dunwall, without ever realizing it, Delilah passed into an imagined world where her father's promises were fulfilled, and her subjects would love her forever, as she sailed the ocean with a great fleet and trekked across the Pendisian wastes.
Nice. I need a book about this world.
While in the true capital, awesome. Emily the Just, Emily the Clever, ruled for decades over a prosperous, mended empire with Corvo Atano by her side.
After this ending.
In his day, Anton Sokolov fired the engines of industry, hurtling the empire into a more sophisticated age. He dallied with nobles, wayward artists, and great inventors alike, drinking in all that life could offer. Leaving Dunwall for the last time, he headed to the cold north, contented at last on a final voyage to take him home. There are things that never change, no matter how hard you try. Questions you must answer.
Okay, so... Oh.
As Megan Foster faded from the world, Billy Lurk stepped from her shadow, setting out to discover her truest self.
There's a DLC.
Seeking the closest thing she ever known to family.
We played so badly. We play as Foster, as man, as Billy Foster. Come on, this is not all I did. I did so much more. Oh my god. Oh, guys, this is hands down best game of the year. And I don't care what you're gonna say. I freaking love it. This is such a beautiful game. Arkane Studios, you are amazing.
On the sands of sweet Cirkonos, did we bathe in the sun, sharing grapes from Culero, when you were the only one.
On the streets of Karnaca.
What am I gonna do? I'm gonna leave this, guys, for you, because the people that made this amazing game deserve everything. They deserve at least to be known by them. So I'm just gonna do something. I'm just gonna kill the face cam so you don't see me. I know, horrible, my beautiful face. How the hell could I have killed it? And I'm gonna leave this to run to its all full length, because just, you know, this is a good thing to do for the creators. Okay guys, as always, my name is Cave Mentor. If you like what you see, if you want to see more, please like, share, subscribe to my channel. Leave a message, I will reply. Until the evening guys, stay awesome. When the night and I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.
So meet me in the shadows, bring your sweetest grapes. We'll slip on to a whaler, and maybe we'll escape.